Here's an old piece of wood here, once the heart of a tree. Oh, it's seen winters in Norway, and now it's looking at me. In every crack is a story, a tale in every stain. The voice of the ages whisper a weathered refrain. I've been around the world twice, I've seen centuries pass by, I've been across the blue ocean, and here I lie. They filled me one morning, the spring of 1604. They hauled me off to the shoreline to brag in a stramon port, and on to the North Sea, past the Frisian Isle. In through the island to the old river's end, where the windmills drove softly through every inch of my trunk, up, down, and up again, chunk by chunk. And they left me to dry out until the shipbuilders came. They took my heart to the shipyards, put my scraps to the flame. For to be part of the ship's bow, oh, my body was bent. A cup of wine on me, and away we went. We sailed round the good hope on a westerly breeze, bringing pepper and nutmeg from the far, far east. Robert Holmes made a bonfire, burning 10 dozen ships, vows of vengeance and cries for war were on everyone's lips. Tubes of bronze were upon me, smell of death in the air. The cannonballs raining down on splintering, we sprung a leak and were towed away. They stripped all that they could. There when a woodworker found me, he carved a nice figure. But his wife quoted Calvin, saying I was obscene. So he chiseled my legs out, gave me a thorny crown. He did a half-hearted paint job, then the church paid him down. I've seen centuries of loss. I've been across the blue ocean. I've been nailed to a cross.